Hello, welcome again to the Daily Sporran, and today on the Daily Sporran I'm going to do Warm Sporran, the song from 1979 Stormwatch album that kind of gave me the idea for the name of this channel. It's a very interesting, unusual and underrated song, an instrumental, with a very odd combination of styles which gives it a very lovely, unique flavour. Anyway, I'll say more about that at the end. Until then, wish me luck, hope you enjoy it. It's a lovely song, and it has three distinct musical styles which really don't always go together. One is very unusually for Jethro Tull, funkiness. Ian Anderson plays the bass on this song. This is when John Glasscock was only able to play two or three songs off of the Stormwatch album because of his illness and eventually leaving the band. So Ian Anson plays bass on this, and he plays this incredibly funky opening riff. And then a very funky bass line during the verse. Not a kind of style you hear in many other Jethro Tull songs, but for 1979, that was quite a popular sound. So even though Ian Anderson doesn't let other contemporary styles of the period influence his music that much, in this respect, I think he did just for a little bit there. So what goes with funk? Well, the obvious thing to go with funk is a military band style, a Scottish military band style, and you hear, particularly in the middle bit, which is played with bagpipes in the background, a very British sort of military band feel. So you have funk, you have military band, and then the third element, the obvious third element, is a Scottish folk melody. And yeah, very Scottish, you know, you can imagine that slowed down quite a lot with a kind of moody background, just playing the normal chords. Just A and G, really. So you put these three things together and you get a rather ethereal, funky song. And Ian Anderson hums the line, the melody line, as he plays the song along as well. So the whole thing is, it has the veneer of being an upbeat song, but I think it really has a rather mystical, swirling element to it that I think makes it much more interesting than people give it credit for. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. See you soon.